The legendary Hell in a Cell structure, home to some of the most iconic, brutal moments in WWE history.
And as dangerous as it is, Hell in a Cell can also be an opportunity for a superstar to truly make a name for themselves.
Yeah, when they see that structure, they see immortality made manifest. A chance to write their name in the history books. Saxton, on the other hand, I can already see him starting to sweat.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
My goodness!
Climbing to the top rope.
Take off.
Dive. Stop to the chest.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. And he kicks out.
He tried to make quick work of things and almost succeeded. Reigns able to sidestep. Short punch.
Byron, is it possible to stay one step ahead of your opponent in a match as horrific as Hell in a Cell?
Well, it could come down to the first superstar that can turn that switch and battle on pure instinct, because a strategy could be lost and all you have left is the ability to fight.
And that can happen quickly in an environment where cruelty is rewarded for having no bounds.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed. Oh! Oh, man!
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Uppercut!
Jarring.
Ray had that well scouted.
Series of reversals.
Oh, man, what an uppercut.
Oh!
He's turning the tables. Shot in the face gets them out of that spot.
Uppercut connects. Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut. The big dog's unleashed.
Reigns is picking up steam.
And that threw a wrench in Mysterio's plan.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure.
And the wall comes crashing down.
Things are breaking down now.
Well, I don't think any of us were expecting that. And now he's making his way up the side of the cell.
Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
He gave you the first hit, Byron. He made it to the top.
Oh, we'll just stop moving.
Superman punch from Reigns.
He's able to sidestep.
Realizes what just happened.
I'm not so sure he knows what year it is.
Thank you.
skin to the top of the cell.
There's no easy way down now.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
You don't. Why is this any different?
So popular is Rey Mysterio, looking to get the WWE Universe involved in this match as well. And we just saw some serious offense. Hopefully the chain link can stand up to this mayhem.
This isn't what it was made for. No one is supposed to be out there.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Carefully measured knee drop.
This whole arena is standing, watching these maniacs battle it out 25 feet above the ground. And he had Ray's number there.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Carry
and bang. In terms of worst ideas of all time, fighting on top of the cell is right up there on the list.
You could just spear from the big dog.
That has got to be the one.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Goodness gracious.
We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proving hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of the cell. Hell can go anywhere. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Able to avoid there. Pretty drop kick.
How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this much contempt for your opponent, you'll do anything you have to drag him to hell.
Knee straight to the gut, stays off the attack. Back elbow.
Did you see that? You could hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact.
The biggest little man in WWE history is standing tall.
Here comes another one.
A running dragon rana.
Spectacular.
And that took Reigns down. He's going back to the well.
Unique offense.
Ray got it! Ray got it!
Reigns averts the attack.
Ooh, stiff punch.
And it looks like Ray is busted open now.
Bam! By Reigns!
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Roman Reigns so dominant.
Guillotine applied. Is a very, very difficult submission to escape. But he did it.
Man, this place is jumping.
Lariat. We have descended to the last circle of hell, gentlemen. Time to find out who stays and who goes.
Reigns hits it.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
25 feet above the ring. This has catastrophe written all over it.
This is too much, but I can't look away.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
A nervous energy has come across this arena as war is waged on top of the cell.
Spear from the big dog.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Whoa, 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 wait a second. Hoisted all the way up.
Powerbomb.
Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Hell of a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
That's disrespectful.
Goodness gracious.
We've seen some battles up on the cell, and nothing good ever comes of it.
Smashing the head into an unforgiving surface.
Right in the face.
My God.
Graves hits it. Can that keep Ray down?
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left. A lift up. Wow. We knew what we were in for with this matchup, but we didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above the cell.
It's ruthless striking.
Ah, the power of Roman Reigns. It's an out power bomb. What a punch. Guys, we can see the top of the...
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang!
Do you hear the WWE Universe?
They are ravenous for these gladiators who are putting life and limb on the line right now.
Jawbreaker interrupts the attack.
Mysterio is going to look to press on the advantage.
Exactly what Ray needed to get out of trouble.
And some effective offense with that one.
Carefully
measured knee drop. Everyone in this arena is on their feet. Everyone is holding their breath. How is this going to end? Are we about to see it again?
A running dragon rana.
Mysterio can see it here.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Superstars even aware of the peril they're in?
I think they have blinders on, Saxton. I don't think they're completely aware of their surroundings. They just have tunnel vision for each other.
Ah, look at this. Headbutt!
Somebody do something about this.
What's anybody gonna do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with them.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Knee finds the abdomen.
They got up
the tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat. And a thump to the gut, too.
We've already seen part of the cell.
The head of the table cinches it in.
DDT applied. This will win.
And the anguish on his face continues. Tapping out isn't going to save him here.
Look at this. Just unloading.
Oh, right to the gut. Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feel.
Reverses the move into a DDT.
Dangerous.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. This one has to be over.
Great athleticism.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Oh, this may end it right here, right
now. Canadian Destroyer.
I know the old saying is, if you're going through hell, keep going, but I might be about to rethink that in light of what we just witnessed.
Roman Reigns measuring his man.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Looking for the victory.
Mysterio.
Roman has been denied. This is not something we're used to seeing, and by the looks of things, neither is Reigns.
He went right into that turn. Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh. Reigns got all.
WWE scholars in the future will look back at this Hell in a Cell match as one of the greatest of all time.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Mysterio put up a good fight, but Roman Reigns asserted his strength, and there was no looking back.
A truly